Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this holiday concert featuring not only the Symphony of the Southwest, but the Youth Symphony of the Southwest. I would like the members of the Youth Symphony of the Southwest to stand up and be recognized at this time. Everybody? This evening, the first part of the program, we like to look and see how the holiday is celebrated. We just opened with the Christmas Festival by Leroy Anderson, and one would be hard-pressed to find a better compilation of Christmas music. Now we're going to look at the more secular way that people celebrate Christmas, which is, of course, the unending trip to the theater to see the Nutcracker. Many people don't realize that Tchaikovsky did not like the idea of writing the Nutcracker at all. In fact, he was vehemently against it. He didn't like the plot, and so on and so forth. Maybe they paid him more money than he wanted, so that he decided to do it anyway. But he did recognize, and this about a month out of the first performance of the ballet, he realized that he had written some very, very interesting and wonderful pieces, which indeed he did. So he took five or six of them and made a suite. And this suite was premiered about 2 weeks before the ballet was premiered. Sort of a key pre-publicity stunt, if you wish. And people got so enamored of the little bits and pieces that we're going to play for you that they thought, my gosh, this is going to be a great, great moment in the theater. And everybody hovered into the theater to hear the first performance, which tanked. It stayed in the deep back in the closet somewhere for years until 1953 when George Balanchine did a very famous production of it at the City Ballet. It was so successful they had to do it the next year, and the next, and the next. And pretty soon, other ballet companies got the idea that maybe there was money to be made if we did this, this piece of music, which of course was excellently done. And so that's why we have the Nutcracker so prevalent in our society around this time of year, and we're going to honor Tchaikovsky by playing the Nutcracker Suite. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.